I mean, you know how it was back in the day. We were out there Prospect Street. Kid wants to come around, he wants to talk smack. That's fine, he lived around the corner. Go to his house, I hit him with a 1-2 banger. Cash walks in, puts the ice cream on the counter,
Carmella,
we cook him in, we leave.
Carmella.
Hey, can you see we're in the middle of something here?
Hey, excuse me, be a gentleman, okay? We're talking.
What do you want?
Carmella, we are so sorry for what happened.
So sorry.
We would never, ever hurt a beautiful woman like yourself. To show that we are sorry, we bought you something with our championship bonus.
Yeah. You bought me something.
Yeah,
what's in a box?
Not for you, it's for Carmella.
It's for Carmella.
Okay. What did you get me?
Go ahead, open it up.
They got me jewelry.
Yeah. For the princess.
It's fabulous.
Just like you.
Well,
obviously.
Thank you.
See you later.
Ooh, Donnie Brasco.
You guys don't get me jewelry.
They give you Fugazi. Yeah. That ain't real.
Hey, should have went to Jared's, bro.
Yeah. I take you down Zales. It's some middle of the mall stuff.
Why don't you guys
That's
get
garbage.
Me jewelry?
He spent his championship bonus on
garbage.
This. I'll tell you what, he got handed a light envelope. Hey, try giving me this when we take the titles. It's going to be a problem.
Hey, guys. Glad you enjoyed the show. If you want to see more videos just like this one, go ahead and click right here. And to binge watch full NXT episodes, click right over here. To be the first one to know everything WWE offers on YouTube, click on that.